NX X Essentials brings computer-aided design, manufacturing, and engineering to you in a flexible web app, allowing instant access to essential design and engineering capabilities. Within NX X Essentials reside the capability to analyze natural frequencies for models such as this motor assembly. Let's create a natural frequency study for this motor stand. User can change the number of frequencies to analyze as well as the resolution for the study with the slider. The performance predictor navigator on the right can be opened to view the details of the study. We can even change the material for the motor stand with a simple click. Next, constraints will need to be added to complete the study. For this model, we will first add pinned constraints to the six holes on the bottom. Then let's add planar slider constraint to the two bottom faces of the stand. Notice the constraints have been listed in the navigator to the right. The simulation will automatically start without having to click any buttons. Once done, the results will be displayed using color-coded scale. User can view the max amplitude in the different X, Y, or Z direction. Below that, we can see the different frequencies at which this stand will resonate. This allows engineers to avoid the resonance frequencies for the model at which it will deform. Additionally, the modal graph can be viewed to see the relationship between the mass of the model and the resonance frequencies. Different options can be turned on and off to display in the graph. Returning to the motor stand, let's make some design changes. Using the standard shapes library, a support rib can be added to the back of the stand to provide additional strength and support. We can use the Boolean command to unite the rib with the stand. From the Performance Predictor Navigator, we can turn on the option to view the results. Once complete, we can see the change in the resonance frequencies of the model. It's just that easy to run natural frequency studies using NX X Essentials, a lightweight browser-based solution for all your needs.